We stay back here. Okay. They're getting lit up. I missed a gem and a treasure, but you fine. If I die, I'll grab them. On the second trip. Third trip, rather. If someone had a head pop. Glad I wasn't around for it. Okay. Sneeze came on for a second, so I'm muted. Oh, there is a treasure. Got that one. You wanna blow that up? Can you? Evasive fire! Okay, can't get in that. I have to go down and around. Of course I fucking do. Ow! 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 Oh god. You're on fire. Can you please? Oh, god damn it. You know what? Fuck you. Oh wait. Grab that. Ooh, shit! Stab you! Okay, time to heal. Time to heal. Been holding off on it. Let's do one of these. Okay, stop. Thank you. Oh shit. And nope. No. No. Bye.
way.
Oh god, something's...
Time for a taste of your own piss.
Currently,
twisty son of a bitch.
Oh, hi. Double fisting it! That's dangerous to do with explosives. So I'm guessing it's time to head back down. Where am I going? Supposed to be this way? Okay. You just got back here! Oh my god. Asshole. Mike, really? You just got back. You didn't do a refill? You know, during your old piss break? Run, moving. Okay. Just mainly want to stop the secondary turret. Okay, I can't hit the plugger from there, but I can hit you. Oh, hi. Excuse me? Handgun. And here, I thought I would save more ammo in this section with Mike around. Why did I hear something big? Where? Like, for real, where? There! Oh, that dude! I forgot about those dudes! I honestly thought he wasn't even gonna, that enemy type wasn't even gonna show up. Oh, it's something different than the other version. Okay. Similar, different. I still need to get, okay, up there. Nope, none of that. Give me that. Get me the fuck out of here. Gunpowder all the way back there. Not worth the trek. Because I don't know if things will keep spawning. Erring on the side of caution and saying they will. And just gonna book it. So, like, 3, 2, okay. Okay. Now, 3, 2, 1. Oh, those returned. Now it's the return of the books. I thought they just literally blew him up with a rocket launcher before. Why does that make him look cool? Oh no, now the bugs are for me. No, no. Oh, there's medallion. How is there still? Oh my God, there's still so much. There's another one. Pressure? That's a treasure room? Please, nothing come out and attack me. I Like, you know, more bugs. Cliffside Epitaph. MD CCC XXV2. The bones of our brethren rest in all nations. The blood of our brethren then provide all food. We die only to be reborn. We live on through eternity. We reign absolute. Kenan Sadler. And just keep a look around, because I saw apparently there another medallion sitting around in around here, so and I think I see one of them. I assume this is the note about them. Okay, it's over there. Glad I at least found four without it. Okay. Off. Oh, I might need to drop down to that area before. Might be easier. Looks like same level as this. But out in the distance that way. I just barely see it, and a piece of grass is in my way. There.
That should do it.
I assume merchant is gonna be right behind the store? No? Seriously.
What the?
Oh no. Now I know what we're gonna get more of, and I don't. Sure, there are more regenerators now. It moved. Maybe it's collision? They're absolutely in these bags. Ugh. The repairs were completely without issues since the facility was previously used for confinement. The work required to reinforce the airtight ceiling was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system tests, we plan to bring all the remaining specimens from Facility 1. All specimens were successfully transferred. However, we experienced a slight hiccup during transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they are beginning to acquire a tolerance to low temperatures. Oh, one absolutely is moving on its own. Okay, let me grab this treasure, I guess. Mainly because you pissed me off. Think about it. I felt tense.
Well done, deserves payment in kind.
I could have sworn one of those was gonna pop open. Okay, I thought I would have to deal with a-holes, but I don't think I actually am going to need to deal with a second round of regenerators. So, you had a good head armor.
Almost there.
Oh. No.
Give me a break already.
I'm supposed to be done with you.
Next.
Now I have to keep my eye out for bugs on top of Shadow scared me, because I was pretty sure it was a bug for a second. I hear wings. I hear flapping. One of them's gonna come out at me. Shit. Oh, I didn't repair knives. Can I, like, leave this encounter? I just need to go back in here for a hot minute.
God welcome. Wilden, what can I do you evil work?
Just needed to make some repairs.
Come back anytime.
Okay. It's only one of two. Where'd the other one go? I hate you all the most. I hear the buzz. Fuck you. That felt like overkill, but still. Not getting up. So. Oh my god, I thought I threw that! Have fun with that! Nope. More Crossers bullshit. Now I can go around and probably avoid it. Not waste the bullet, as long as I don't forget it's there. And run into it later. I hear big dude. Overkill for bug? Don't care. Coming from. Might take another trip down here just because that's a free extra gotcha. Can't tell. Where am I at? Okay, we're at 3 hours. Okay, every time I glad clicking over is a knife slash, not like a bullet. Thank you for mentioning that, because I didn't realize.
Next.
Okay. Plan is grab fish. Grab fish, heal. Seeing less like enemies. Heal with fish. Like I'm seeing bugs. But not dudes. They're there. Okay. Now go up. Okay, first set done. Again. Did one of them walk into? I'm gonna just take it. Accept it. Oh, hi. Bye. Extra bye. Extra bye. Oh, hi. Ow. Yeah, I hate that kind worse. Have fun with that. I hear him. Ow. Wait, where? Wait. Still overkill for one bug. Still don't care. There you are. Shotgun. Okay, I have a moment to breathe. I thought I picked up more shotgun than that. Well, there's three more. Is that like the good proactive decision or the decision that's gonna bite me in the ass? Time to find out. Okay, just a nothing. more because I probably killed everything before getting to the door.
Ashley!
Okay.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the Holy Body. And now your flesh
and the Holy Spirit?
And bones, your very thoughts. Accept the sacred gift like she did.
Suther!
Yes, the time has come.
Is it really accepting it if you're force feed it to people? Didn't seem like a great idea. Nice shot.
Ashley. Ashley. Damn it. Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
No enemies, please. I don't remember. This trudge. Just don't let me in. Oh, right. Mental demons to deal with. I definitely like her being more helpful. Oh, who? What asshole blockaded the door? Actually, probably Lewis. If it was his. No, wait, no, that might. It ain't his lab yet. We haven't hit his key. This is trippy. Necessarily even dislike the new Ada. Like, I'm willing to accept it being different, and there are people who criticize the performance, and yeah, it's not the same performance, but I think the tone of it even being more flat in some ways could work. Yeah. I see a lot of criticism for it. Yeah, but yeah, I think it's compared to the original, and I feel like the, even if you consider it flatter, or not as comparable, it could just be the tone of the remake being different. Because even Lewis has its charms, but it still feels different and doesn't feel as
no way.
creepy.
Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Yeah. They're both there. Granted, for me, I'd probably more likely replay this one than play the OG one again. Just for the QTE nonsense being sheer nightmares to me. Don't move, Ashley! You literally aimed that where it was supposed to be! You moving counteracts that! No, thank you. I don't want laser treatment.